What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Odyssey. We're approaching our 200th hour in ACO. hours. And we're still not done. Oh, yeah. See where we are. We're on a hill. Oh yeah, we gotta talk to this dude. Okay. Damn, dude. Where is this guy? In a cave or something? That's exactly where he is. Okay. Oh, God. Hello, sir.
Stubborn old man. He left to look for the huntsman on his own. What's he thinking? He keeps saying, I work alone. But if he keeps this up, he'll die alone too. He needs my help. Our help.
Okay.
The Order are dangerous. We both know he'll be in trouble alone.
If this was 20 years ago, I wouldn't have to worry. But you've seen his scars. He's all I have left. He needs our help to stop the huntsman.
So what's next?
My father is following up on his leads, but I have leads. Ahead. The huntsman has lieutenants doing his will while he remains hidden. We have to find them and get them to reveal his whereabouts.
Okay.
Point my spear in the right direction, and I'll make them squeal.
One of the huntsman's lieutenants is a recruiter. He rallies locals to his death squad to hunt you down. You should know, I shared this lead with my father. I also have a contact who was supposed to spy on the Order activity, but she was last seen in the wetlands.
I'll look for her there.
Lastly, people are falling violently ill in Portadea village. I suspect the Order.
We're good.
I'll investigate these leads so that we can find the huntsman. Here in Atacas.
Cheery.
I'll see you at Portadea. I have to investigate something.
Okie dokie. What am I doing? That is there. Okay. Whee!
Ella.
Okay.
Finding information on the huntsman. How hard could this be?
That's what I'm saying. Uh-oh. Oof, okay.
Where is...
Hmm.
you're here to fix my problem, I am not interested. Oh, the eagle-bearing Mistios.
Ah, Cassandra, you've arrived.
Great.
This is the...
Another joins the fray. If you people have no important business here, I suggest we break up this party.
Please, I'm helping. I promise.
You must be the magistrate in charge of Potidia. Tell me about this illness.
Looks like word of us is spreading. Just like this foul plague. All these idiots are falling ill quicker than we can find them.
I've heard that there is a doctor in this village. We're looking for them.
Aren't we all? That Malakas went off to find ingredients. I even sent men to bring her back. If you have so much time to stand around and chat, why don't you help?
My people so mean.
I'll find this doctor.
Jeez.
Good. You do that. She's never around when you need her. If you can't find her, don't bother coming back. If you catch whatever's going around, I might need to make space in the cart.
Yeah.
Keep it up, and you'll have to make space on the cart for someone your size.
Exactly.
Don't threaten me, Mistios. You don't know who you're dealing with.
You must have some idea about where the doctor might be. A plague? A burn?
Of course it's Noah.
I'll take a look around.
Okay, you guys talk too much.
I'll see to your doctor now.
Make it quick, Mistios.
Brittany. Well, we can go by the shore. At least we get a view here. Come on, Britt. Y'all go deal with that. Did they kill the doctor?
Thank you. Those men were... Oh! You are the eagle bearer.
You must be the doctor from Potidia. The magistrate's looking for you.
Of course he is. I knew something was amiss when his guards appeared out of nowhere and attacked me.
Wait a minute, what?
He seems to take extreme measures.
That's true. And although I understand his concern for the village, it shouldn't be at the cost of innocent lives.
Let's get back to Potidia.
Not yet, Mistios. My ingredients were stolen by bandits. I need the ingredients to save the village.
Innocent lives are on the line. I'll get your ingredients.
As expected. You are as kind as you look. I'm grateful
God.
For your help, Mistios.
I'll get the ingredients.
And I'll run back to the village and get a head start on a new batch of medicine.
See you in Potidia.
Cheery.
I'll be back in town.
Wait, isn't this my ship? Oh, reach your ship. Okay.
Ryan! And be kind, we'll see you later!
Throwing speed! Get your weapons ready!
We fought a good fight. Not for the last time, I'm sure.
Said wood. That one's just chilling. So you know what I'm gonna do? Ooh.
To your arms! Enemies are close! Get ready! Hiding! Fire! Use flame! Increase speed! Margin!
Out of sight!
Dun dun dun.
As expected.
What?
What's going on here?
Cassandra, I found poison in the water supply. This is definitely the work of the Order.
Mistyos, you've returned in one piece.
Listen to me while I'm talking. You're trying to sabotage us. Don't deny it!
Magistrate, please try to relax.
People have been drinking your medicine, but they all died anyway. Your cure is useless, just like you!
I suggest you keep your mouth shut before I decide to shut it.
The doctor's medicine has only made our situation worse.
As expected, the doctor is the one everyone blames. All I've done is help. Someone like you, who kills problems rather than solves them, wouldn't know anything about it.
Enough, both of you. One of you is behind this, and I'm going to find out who.
I think it's the magistrate.
Curious that you would send guards after the doctor, magistrate. Explain yourself.
What are you talking about?
The hell was that?
I did no such thing. Guards, get the Mistios.
Making a mistake, pal.
Kill the Mistios.
What the hell? Oh. I hate birds. I can relate. Oh my god, did they kill the doctor too? They killed the doctor too. Kill the doctor. Great.
Impressive.
As expected, oh, no, there she is.
Quite the fighter. His paranoia was leading him to commit horrific acts. There's nothing I can do for the people here. They no longer trust me because of him. I hope to see you soon, Eagle Bearer.
How did the investigation go?
I found this note. What do you think?
My wolves howl, my boars snarl, and my crows conspire. All for the blood of the tainted one. You will bring them to me as expected. So the huntsman commands beasts who'd usually tear each other apart. Great. Something to look out for. The Order did this?
They did this because we were here, to draw us out. Father was right. I understand now why we live in the shadows, why we run. This is my fault.
We did what we could. It's all we could do.
Thank you, Cassandra. Let's meet back at the hideout. We'll talk there.
The hell? Oh my goodness. That's the thing, I just have to burn the one war supply. Brett, Brett. See you later, buddy.
Let's go.
my god. He's gotta get here fast. Alright, I'm gonna find the hideout. Do that. And we're going the wrong way. Okay. Nice. Yeah. Come on, you can get up there. Let me see those sirens. Oh, it's Mr. West's favorite too.
Found you.
I'm found when I want to be.
Nataka says you found something. Could it lead to the Huntsman?
The Order has been making plans. You want the Huntsman? Then stick around and help me stop them.
I'm listening.
One of the...
Time out. This trophy list. Okay, there's other things we're gonna do still. Wow. Whoa. Oh. Okay. So at least two trophies we could get pretty easily here.
Huntsman's lieutenant is in charge of recruitment for the Order in Macedonia.
So we locate him and we'll have a lead.
Look for any notes, messages, ledgers. They will tell us where the next meeting is. And do it quietly.
I'll rip through that fort and deal with what's to come.
You lack foresight, but the choice is yours. Just get what we need.
And you?
I'll go down to the village and find out when the meeting is taking place.
When I'm done at the fort, I'll meet you there.
Sounds good to me. Oh, we all this crap. Oh. How big is this? Four. I'm just gonna walk right in.
Found it.
There's one more thing, I think.
I should try to. Daddy said to keep this quiet.
Can I climb this? I sure can. Okay.
That's what I'm looking for.
I gotta find... Well, I'm not gonna find it here. I don't want them to call for reinforcements. No. Well, actually, yeah, that'd be fine. Here he comes.
Ha! I see you!
Bye.
You're just going to be a bother.
Jesus, dude, really? You make me do it again?
Tonight, beneath our favorite tree. I need you.
Okay.
Steamy.
Steamy.
Shipment delivered. Village cook has verified contents. Ordinary okay. Receipt. Not helpful. Will draw to the flame. A snake will be reborn, new fangs, new skin, new life. Maybe Darius will know what this means. That should be everything. I'll do it, Darius.
This'll be fun.
Think like a tree and get out of here. Perfect. Puppy, it's okay.
Over here.
Oh, crap. All right, as the world burns.
How did it go?
They saw me. Security was tight.
There may be consequences.
What do you make of those? They don't look like secret messages.
This note. New fangs? New recruits? And bleeding goats? A goat farm. Like this one. That's where the meeting will be. The Order uses goat's blood in their initiation rituals.
The notes meant nothing to me. Your knowledge of the Order is helpful. What else do you know?
I know the meeting is soon. There's always a signal to draw them in.
Mm-hmm. There must be more to the note.
This part about moths to a flame.
If they use goat farms, they might have been here. We should look around for clues.
True. Where do you want to start?
That granary over there. It's small, but full. I'm sure people still flock to it like...
Bees to honey? I don't think so.
Me neither.
This is about flames and fire. There's something here.
It's gotta be the hay.
Those pyres of hay. There are soot marks at the base.
What of it?
Somebody has been burning hay here. The flames are the signal.
Which means night is the only time they can meet.
Moths to a flame.
That's right.
We just have to wait for the meeting to start.
There's another goat farm nearby, across the bridge.
Good. I'll meet you there at nightfall.
Nice. Another free horse.
Step aside.
Come here, pony. Hey, wait a minute. Stupid goats. Hey! No, come here. You're coming with me, buddy. Uh-oh.
Hello.
All right. There's... I saw that. Don't run him over. Jesus.
I found a place to watch the meeting. We'll wait there.
He knows a little too much about this thing.
The Huntsman will be pleased with this turnout.
The Recruiter.
There's been a disturbance of the Olympus Fortress. Artabanus must be behind this.
Artabanus?
Your mission is to find the Equal Bearer. But if you bring me both of them, all the better.
I'll flank them. Don't let him get away.
don't need your help. Just...
Okay.
Wait for the meeting to end, or going now? Where did Darius go?
Consider yourself one of us. You will play an important part in restoring balance and order to your home. The equal bearer alone is at fault for Macedonia's woes. The blood, the bodies, tragic, so very tragic.
What is going on here?
Is the answer. We will rid your lands of this tainted one. With her gone, Macedonia's balance will be restored. We've drawn the equal bearer to Macedonia. Now go! Find her! Take your head, my son, equal bearer! But would you please?
Damn it, horse, get out of the way.
Good news about the recruitment. Report to me at the lake. The Huntsman.
Ooh.
A lake. Interesting.
Where were you hiding?
Closer than you'd have thought. You were never in any real danger.
The Huntsman's lieutenant mentioned an Artavanus. Who's that?
A dead man.
You left? Why?
I needed to be sure you weren't with the Order.
You still suspected me?
And you've never questioned my relationship to the Order?
It's true, I've had my suspicions. You identified the coded note immediately. And knew of the rituals and ways.
I know you're clean, and we've got our answers.
The note said that the Huntsman is near a lake.
I have other leads to follow up on, and I'm sure Natakas has more for you.
Okay.
Whatever Darius is hiding, I'll find it.
I'll take care of this guy real quick. Hey, buddy. His title is the Childish. No problem. Look that one up. hold on here. Oh, it's down here. Right about here. Okay. So I know where that is at least. It's a side quest, so I mean, sure, let's do it. Plus we can look at our side quest on the boat too. Take a break from the main quest for now. Excuse me. Fear of arrows? What? I mean, we'll do it all, I guess. Excuse me again. Thank you. Actually, let's wait till daytime. Oh, wrong button. Okay. What the? Really? Oh, bone mace. That sounds cool. It said bone. Brittany. Are you lollygagging over here? Come on, Mr. Bear. Kill a bear on horseback. That's a first. Okay, so. Oh, Brittany, run away. Brittany, run away.
Better stay hidden.
Don't think we really can. Holy crap.
Not possible.
Oh, puppers. There's a bear right there. I don't think you really wanted. I'll help you, bear. So, is there a treasure over here or something? Or? Hello? Okay. Oh. Contains hints on a treasure. The thank you note. Evergreen trees south. Okay, so it's two big double trees. Okay. That shouldn't be too hard to find. No way. It's just going to tell me. Look at that.
What's this?
Thank you, Maraca. Oh, heck yes. Okay, so now there should be another one, if I remember right. Nope, I guess not. Okay. So that was it. Fantastic. Splendid. Okay. I think we can Britney our way there. You are so needy. Oh my god. Oh my god, did we kill him that quick? Wow. Impressive, actually. We gotta go around this water. So we try to go straight through. Come on. So good. Doing all right here, very nice for evil. To make sure. Rawr! heck is going on here?
Of those beasts. Did Nataka send you?
You must be his contact.
My son was spying on an order member. It was his first job, but he got captured. I shouldn't have agreed to let him be involved.
It wasn't your fault. Your son made a choice, and you respected it.
He had a life ahead of him, but now...
Where did this madman take your son?
His soldiers took him downstream. They're going to finish him off, Mistios. Please, save him.
Let's go.
Where was your son last seen?
Down the stream, Mistios. He was dragged away by guards.
Tell me more about this madman.
I've heard things about him. The calls of beasts herald his approach.
Oh, no.
But I've only seen his guards, and they dragged my boy away. Mistios, please, bring my boy back to me.
I don't have a good feeling about that.
You're injured. Stay here while I find your son.
Please hurry, Mistios. They could be flaying him right now.
I need to find her boy. Hope this madman she's talking about didn't get his hands on him.
Oh, man. None of this looks good.
This is a bloodbath. What happened here?
What the hell?
These people were exposed to the elements and tortured in these cages. Horrific. Fog is rolling in. What kind of monster would do this? Aren't to blame for this carnage.
Holy crap.
This door is locked. But the blood trail leads further into the swamp.
What is going on here?
Boy, get back here. What are... What is this?
Don't come any closer.
Don't worry. You are safe now.
Come over here. Boy. He's dangerous.
You killed them. You killed all of them.
What a smart... No more pain here. Run along now. So this is Darius's dog. The one looking for the huntsman.
Tell me where he is before I slice your throat.
It's always violence with you, isn't it? Just like your master. Tell me,
I haven't trusted anyone in a long time.
You should be careful who you're running, Eagle Bear. Do you even know his name? His true name? Deep with no Darius. Xerxes thought he knew Darius.
Whatever you're up to, you won't succeed.
But I already have. You are here, aren't you? What do you think of my display?
It's the work of sick and twisted minds.
You are right. Don't you remember these faces? You killed these men. They had friends, lovers, families. families.
What the hell?
Really deserve to die? Do they not deserve their revenge?
Enough talk. If revenge is what you want, take it.
Don't you see? When given the choice, all you are is violence. You paint the world with blood.
Don't you? Oh my God! Okay.
Don't get in my way. Please, don't make me hurt you. You can't hide forever. I'm coming for you.
He didn't get far. What the hell?
What is this? The huntsman awaits you in the forest. In the forest? Malaka! I'm coming for you, huntsman. I should go back to Natakas with his clues. He might know what to make of them.
Piecing the puzzle. Oy. Oh, perfect. I can just do this. Whee! Boom, right there. Oh, God! Almost landed on the guy. Don't get mad at me. I just came from 200 feet above you, buddy.
You're back. What did you find?
Clues. Maybe you'll know what to do with them. One, the huntsman is supposed to be waiting in the forest. Two, he's surrounded by animals. And three, he's by a lake.
I think I know where that might be. There's a crack in a cliff face that leads to a glade. If it's where I think it is.
Let's go.
I can't. Not yet. This is the huntsman. We've suffered at his blade for years. Father should be there to see him die. I'll find him and join you in the glade.
Okie dokie.
If the huntsman is in this glade, I won't be able to wait for you and Darius.
I'll be there.
The Order has planned for me this time. Hopefully, fewer death trees.
Okay. Protector of Persia. Alright, is that near anything? What is this? Bounty on a mercenary. Again, Malaka. Oh, God. I'll pick this up along the way. Excuse me. Whoa! Thunderstorm again. Brittany. Alright, come on, girl.
Huntsman has to do something about Darius. I'll get it out of him.
Yeah, I kinda don't trust this Darius guy for real. There you go, Brittany. Good job. Look at her go. Whoops, there we go.
I'm closing in, Huntsman.
Okay. Now I know. Yep, there he is.
Time for a ride.
Too easy. What the hell is Brittany doing? What do you need?
Need something?
You see my brand, Mystios. It says I'm a runaway, and the soldiers have seen it. More are coming for me. I'll never make it past them.
You want me to be the protector?
Well, yes.
If anyone tries to hurt you, they go through.
Sure.
Stay close.
What the crap?
That should be the last of them, Mystios. You're quite the warrior.
You're safe now.
It's not much, but here for your trouble.
Happy to help.
Thank you. Okay. Oh boy. Okay. Okay, here we are. Oh.
And she arrives.
The Huntsman. That was your game in the swamp.
All to help you understand the truth, Cassandra. You are no hero.
I'm more than a hero, Huntsman. I'm the one who breaks you.
You are tainted. The blood flowing through you has the power to raise kingdoms.
times to alter the course of entire civilizations. Bear this hurt. We must bear you first.
You called me a tainted
one.
Nothing about me.
I know more about you than you know about yourself.
Ooh.
I've carved through many of you, Ego Bearer. I can carve through one more.
You can't know what I'll do or who I'll become. I decide my fate, I decide my future, and I've decided I'm a threat to you and your order.
Oh boy.
Go!
Get him out? Oh, I thought I did.
I have no problem.
Done.
Behold your gift to them. Death.
Huh.
Look at them. Do you remember the screams?
That was the Huntsman.
Does it weigh on you? All the misery you've caused?
If you love your beast so much, stop sending them to die!
You disrupt the natural order. And thus, you are unnatural. It will be my pleasure to restore order.
Oh.
To do nature's will. To return to the dead.
Bring it on, big boy. Whoa! Where did ooh. Where the heck is he? Where is he? Oh, I see him now.
Him down. Maybe Icarus will have better luck finding the huntsman.
Where is he? Got him. That was wild. I couldn't even. He was literally invisible. Remember this area, the crack in the wall.
Looks like the huntsman might have slipped through here.
I can't see a thing. Okay, there we go.
Stinks down here. Animals.
Come, Cassandra!
Whoa! Saw him. There he, ow. Jesus. Oh no.
You are
vision of chaos, Cassandra. Everything you touch dies green. The order will outlive
you. He's done it. You mother, mother.
It's over, Huntsman.
Is that what you think? What? No.
No!
Nice entrance.
Yeah, right.
Artabanus.
Artabanus.
So you are Artabanus.
Actius.
After all you've done to this family, how does it feel to have them watch you die?
Is that how Artabanus tells it? No. He started this.
What is he talking about?
We trusted him. I loved him. We were all as brothers. But he drew his blade against us.
What?
Did you not consider the cost? They'd be alive. Your mother. Your siblings. May as well have killed them himself.
Darius, you have some explaining to do.
Cassandra.
You're hiding something. Speak.
Yes, Darius. Tell them about our promise.
To protect Persia. Our children. Their future.
Why did... Why did you betray us?
Oh, shit.
To keep that promise. It's time I told you the truth about Artabanus, protector of Persia.
Ooh.
We'll feign a frontal assault on the convoy, drawing away the majority of Xerxes' forces, giving you the chance to... Xerxes won't know what hit him.
Tomorrow, the Order's tyrant dies, and Persia will be safe.
There will always be more tyrants.
And there will always be us to stop them. King Xerxes had died, but his son continued his legacy. The new king needs to die, Amorgus.
We can't just stab all our problems.
Artaxerxes is king now. His father and his father before him were Order puppets. With the Order, we can take no chances.
What if the Order aren't our enemy? They're powerful. Maybe if we work with them, we'll have all the resources we need to protect Persia.
Artaxerxes dies, as does anyone in league with the Order. As I suspected.
I can't let you in there, Atovanus.
They got to you.
No. I went to them.
Oh, ho, betrayal. Ooh, do I gotta do this? Kick his ass, sea bass. Oh.
This king hasn't done anything yet.
Ow. Yeah, that's gonna hurt.
Guards! Traitor.
Amorgas joined the Order of the Ancients. From that day, he's led the Huntsmen to destroy us and the Tainted Ones. He was my closest friend. Through war. Your birth. When he called the guards, he doomed our family.
The moment you drew your blade against the Order, you doomed us. Did you ever stop to think who else your blade has killed? Mother? My brothers and sisters? Me?
My son. I think of nothing else.
Pactias's death will be a beacon to the Order. Amorgas and his full might will rain down on Macedonia. Father, we can't stay here. I'll pack the hideout.
Go. I have an old friend to bury.
Well, dang. Okay. That was a lot to take in. Wow. We have another ancient defeated. So, it's one. Wow. Okay, so we have one left. Investigate the clue. Investigate the clue. What? Hold on. You know, kills mother right now? Thanks again, Mistios. So, I don't have it yet. Military camp. Okay, so hold on. Ooh, what's this? Oh, yeah. Not worried about that. Holy guacamole. What is all this? Oh my god. Oh, we're totally doing this. We're totally doing these. Okay. This is going to be cool. We'll end the afternoon like this. We'll just finish this off. so this should be really interesting. Sorry if you hear noise upstairs. Apparently the my upstairs neighbor's moving out. Okay.
We've spotted some salvage!
Macho Man Randy Savage, heck yes. Okay, so we need to go around this island. No, around the second island. So I need to go here. Perfect. Not too far. Let's go. Take a very quick bathroom break. Be back in a few minutes. Okay, so, hold on. Noticing that. Okay. All right, no problem. It's boat time, mother. So what we're gonna do is we're literally gonna just go here. I'm gonna call off our quests because we're gonna do this. Very nice, very evil. Okay. Wait, are you telling me I missed it? Where the crap am I going? Oh my god, I missed it. I gotta turn around. There we go. Now are we going in the bloody right direction? Get us to here and I'll feel okay. God dang it.
We should pick up that salvage. There's something floating there. We can retrieve it.
Okay. This is going to be nuts. They're all right here. Nope, I'm going to go to this one first. For evil. Okay, so.
Attention! Commander leaving the helm!
Attention. Attention. We're here for the chick with the big boobs. We are ready to do you now. It's right there, isn't it? Oh. Oh, I see. Those bears? They're bears. Of course they're bears. Hi, Mr. Bear. Cut it out. Cut it out, butthole. Take that, too. Bum hug. Where'd it go? Seriously, game? Oh, here we are. That's it? Yep, okay, apparently that's it. Ooh, I see sharks. I don't think so. That's our ship. Some of these might be underwater.
Time for a bit of peace.
Here we are.
Okay. If you say so.
Oh.
I can't get any closer.
Wait here, Commander.
All right. Excuse me. Thank you. Excuse me. What? Are you kidding me? It's protected by chickens. Oh, that just made my day. Yes. Where is it? Use the old trick. Run away. There it is. Probably right by this tree. Oh, or it's down here. Seriously? There it is. What the crap? Stupid chicken. Right, is it down here, possibly? Wait, we're still... Where the heck is it? The bird doesn't tell me anything. Great. Here. Wait, is there a cave? Oh, this is so frustrating. What is this? Here. It's not here. No, because we're off the... Right, it shows me here, but what is this? Cave. It's right there. It's by this tree. Oh! My God. Five chicken eggs. I did that for five chicken eggs. What the crap is going on? Five chicken eggs. Oh boy. Yes, I am.
There's salvage nearby.
Hell, I don't know. This is not easy.
That looks like quite the storm.
Oh great, we can't even. Oh, splendid.
We'll be waiting for you, Commander.
Yeah, I know, I'm not excited about this myself. Is all that okay? Something on this island.
This looks like the place.
And then there's something.
This is it.
Here. Okay. Oh boy. Like, literally nothing. Well, at least I get to kill people here. Is he taking a dump? Oh. There we go. I am not in the mood. Legitimately, what a waste. Let's take a nice picture here. Oh, there we go. Nice. All right, and that's going to be it for me for the afternoon. I'll see you guys tonight. Might play some Isaac. Waiter!